you know, if we could have the press identify themselves.
Yes.
That would be nice.
Elizardo says, we're lucky that only became a few because there are over 3,000 on the island.
Right. And we just want to compare notes and see if our read on what's happening here is exactly what's happening here.
No, I see. Dices, que la prensa se vaya en un ratito para conversar aquí privado. Y después...
Y realmente el gobierno de Cuba no necesita tener tantos prisioneros para mantener el control social. Esto, claro, es solo mi opinión. De ahí que me sienta moderadamente optimista en cuanto a la excarcelación de un número indeterminado de estos prisioneros.
A good sign, what the lasting effect, what the long-term effect. And every time we meet with officials of this government, we ask them to release dissidents, and that would be a great sign that people of the American, of the United States could look upon favorably, and while they're looking how to address the continuing the embargo.
These people, they have staff here. I understand all during the course of...
Por lo menos va a dejar una huella que no será fácil de borrar. Yo espero que el gobierno no vuelva a cerrar la muralla, como diría el poeta, ¿no? Y que mantenga, digamos, ciertos márgenes para un diálogo social que tal vez pudiera iniciarse en Cuba.
Thank you very much for the meeting.
All right, my pleasure. Thank you. Thank you.